Hi everyone, welcome back to 30 days of JavaScript in LeetCode. Now here we are discussing about the timers again, and we are with a problem of LeetCode 2725 interval cancellations. Here we are canceling set interval. If you have any doubts regarding timers or set timeout or set interval or asynchronous programming of JavaScript, you can check out our previous problem regarding the timeout cancellation in this particular challenge. Now let's see here in set interval cancellation. The basic difference between set interval and the set timeout is set timeout will run a function after a specific time. You will write set timeout and you will write a function and you will write some time. After a specific time, this function will execute. But if you use the same thing in the set interval, now this function will execute every interval of this particular time. Like for example, this, if I give it here 1000 milliseconds, for every 1000 millisecond, which is 1 second, every 1 second this function will run again and again and again and again. But what is the problem? The problem is it will run unlimited. It will run like infinite times again and again and again. When it is running it like infinite times, why want it to stop after a specific time? Imagine a clock is going on, which is increasing seconds every 1 second. I want it to stop whenever I click on the button. I wanted the time to stop. I wanted some execution of something running animation to stop whenever I hover on it. So these kind of iterating ones, you want to stop it in the middle, you can use something called clear interval. And how do you cancel these intervals is what we discussed here. Now let's discuss, let's write it here. Now here they are giving time and I'm just creating the function. With the function args, I'm just calling the function having a specific time, and whenever you call it, create a basic const timer. And now a timer is set. Now how do you clear it up? Const cancel fn. I'm creating another callback function, which is function callback function. You can even use arrow functions, which is similar to down. Now here I'm giving clear interval of timer. Now if you check it here, what I did is I just took it the function and I just specify the function should run again and again and again, and then I equal the function with a const value and I made another callback function which will clear out this timer, and then I will return this cancel fn. But if you check it clearly here, they did not ask only this, which is actually similar to our timeout cancellation. But here they said it, the function fn should be called with the args immediately and then called every again t milliseconds until cancel fn is called. Now only if I call the cancel fn it should stop, but it should run immediately. So first time it will run. First time it is running. Now it will run every time seconds, t milliseconds. But whenever you trigger the cancel fn, it will stop it. So let's check it here. Let's run it. So here three dots represents the spread operator. So here three dots represents the three parameters, which is rest operator. So go here, which will be submitting set interval. I'll go here after a specific time, function here also three dots and two dots got printed. And which was accepted in all the cases. Okay, just check it on the solutions and just check it on the other LeetCode problems also, and we'll meet with another problem. That's it. Thank you all for today.